Good afternoon, everybody. It is war time. Just hopped on, looked on a little bit. I have not been attacked yet, so we don't know how my defense is doing just yet. But we almost got a cleared board here, so I figured I would hop on, try to make it a little easier to get this board reset. Out of all the teams, this is the only team without Vela. So I will take my red team against that one and see how it does for us. See how it does. Swap a Rooney. That's what we're going against. All 26 for the troop level. Almost in the 4700 club. Almost there. Once all those folks get to 29, he'll be on the money. Alright, let's do it. Man, not my Aslar. Oh, Delaria 51. Delaria on Delaria crime. Barely. Barely. June's about to fire. Oh, Lordy. Am I gonna have my folks fire off? Nope. All my attackers are gone. Dang it. Alright, that's a done deal on that one. Should be a pretty easy clean. knock on wood. Try green team here. Don't like going against gravy train if I don't have to. Not if I don't have to. Looks good. Oh, I think I flip-flopped. I don't remember if I flip-flopped that back to Greg or not. I don't recall. Get a lucky green coming up. Perfect. Let's do that. Over by that. See, shot go over him. Pick on a guy with the low health. There you go. Perfect. Who you gonna do the dirty work on? Easy now. C shot 72. Oh, damn you. Oh Lord, that's pitiful. 72. Oh Jesus. Oh, Lordy. All right, let's keep rolling with him. Actually, I might just go ahead and take this clean up with my shitty-ass yellow team. That always wants to fail me. That number. Alright. Yellow team's been losing on one shot, so we might as well use them for a clean. Okie dokie, artichokey. Who do we want with our Ursina team? Who do we want? This one here. Maybe we can do this one here. Thank you.
packing it.
Take out Solaria. Don't kill nobody, hit her Santa or something. Fuck. Of course you would, you little hooker. Disappointing indeed. Took out my healer. Lordy, lordy. Now everybody should get eyed down, huh? Boys on the back line. Get them big boys on the back line. Damn it. had a feeling she would revive. Like I say, she revives again. Damn. There goes my two on the left. Trait, you little withstander, you. Kind of like a hill. That'd be kind of nice. He hits right down the middle, though. He's going to kill my healer. Easy now, don't have a special go off again. Stop cascading. One more turn. Don't revive. He's gonna come back with his revive and kill me and have one health. Can't make this shit up. You cannot make this shit up. First tee shot was 72. Now this one's gonna have one. I don't know how much closer you can get. One health. That's my boy. That's why I love using this ass, but god damn, he's a motherfucker. Him and Cage, those are probably my two favorite players in the whole damn game. Him being my number one. Because of that bullshit there. Damn it, boy. Alright, what team do we got left? Blue team? God, dog. Look at these little scallywags. 72 and 1. Wow and wow. I got a couple of these dudes here. Believe it, that was almost two one shots down to the wire. That one definitely pisses me off more than anything. Sweet baby Jesus. Damn, damn, damn. Damn. Kinda ticks me off a bit. Sorta, kinda. Mm-mm-mm. Yeah, mulligans, that does suck. Oh, had the special and everything. That definitely hurts. Definitely hurts. I'm not even seeing the purple connection for a heel. Can't even recall if I brought a healer every damn time, if I even got to use the healer any. Ariel was close. $259 plus $90 is $349. So all my folks are probably gonna be dead. They do their single hits. Damn. Alright, that one was terrible there. Let me see here. Ariel did. I don't think Carol did. Sheik did. Only the other one I did win because that was a cleanup. Other than that, jeez Louise. Don't think we made it too high. Yeah, 153 on that one. Whew. Gotta love it. I think that's two or three. No, I think it's two. I think it's at least two. This one and the last one for sure. That hasn't worked too well, but let's see, 18, so another 36, 189 wouldn't have been so bad if I were to finish off these little scallywags. Jeez. Alright, well, we still haven't got attacked yet, so hopefully the defense portion holds up. All right, that's it for this war. Upload this and then it's off to bed for me. Hopefully y'all war hits went a little better. And until next time, I'll see you then. Adios there, amigos.